class 9th. Today we will discuss the map of our chapter number 1 of history, which is French Revolution. We already discussed about the summary of chapter. So today we will do our map. Here you can see the condition of Europe before the French Revolution in 1789 AD. First of all, I want to clear here you the what is the meaning of AD. AD means Anno Domini. AD means Anno Domini. When we measure time, then we use this term for present time AD. After the birth of Jesus Christ, we use the term AD. So, the time period is 1789 AD. Here you can see the map of Europe. In this, you will not fill the whole map. Some important points I will discuss with you, and you will fill these specific points in your map. The first point which we will fill is France, the Kingdom of France, which we already discussed in this chapter, and the chapter is regarding French Revolution. So the main point is Kingdom of France. Kingdom of France. Now the next point is Austria, where the King of France, which is Louis XVI, married a girl. She was from Austria. She was from Austria. So 2 points. First one is Kingdom of France. Now the second one is Austria. Now the third point is Great Britain. Third point is Great Britain. Next point, Kingdom of Hungary. Kingdom of Hungary. Now the next, Poland, Persia, Great Britain, and Kingdom of Spain. You will fill only these points in your map. I repeat all the points. First point is Kingdom of France. Second is Great Britain, Persia, Austria, Kingdom of Hungary, Poland, Kingdom of Spain, and France again. So these points you will fill in your map and send your map to me. Now the next map. Which is about the France. Here we already discussed in our previous map, we already discussed the map of Europe. In the map of Europe, France is a small country. Now in France, four major points are there. Four major points are there which you will fill in your map. The first point you will fill in your map is Paris. The second one is Nantes. Now the third one is Bordeaux. And the last one is Marseille. We know very well that Marseille is a national song of France. National anthem of France. So Marseille is a national anthem of France. 4 points you will fill in the map of France. I repeat all the points. First one is Paris. Second is Nantes. Third is Bordeaux. And the fourth one is Marseille, which is the national anthem of France. And you will fill all the points in two separate maps. One map is of Europe. Here you will fill all the countries which is near the France. And the second map is of France, which is where you will fill these 4 points. So that in your exam you can easily do your work and fill the all points. Thank you so much, class.